think we all knew, in the back of our minds, even though we feigned this whole line of, like, there probably aren't any really bad unintended consequences, I think in the back, deep recesses of our minds, we kind of knew something bad could happen. But I think the way we defined it was not like this. It literally is a point blank, where I think we have created tools that are ripping apart the social fabric of how society works. That is truly where we are. And I would encourage all of you, as the future leaders of the world, to really internalize how important this is. If you feed the beast, that beast will destroy you. If you push back on it, you have a chance to control it and rein it in. And it is a point in time where people need to hard break from some of these tools. The short-term dopamine-driven feedback loops that we are creating are destroying how society works. No civil discourse, no cooperation, misinformation, mistruth. And it's not an American problem. This is not about